they're reading slow because their eyes are moving differently. And the goggles contract the eyes as they read, and we can see how fast they're reading and what kind of eye movements they're making.